In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to connect your Facebook account to Xara Cloud and post on your Facebook. You only need to connect once, and then you can post as many times as you want with simple clicks. You go to Xara Cloud, click Share and Facebook. You will need a Facebook page, which is different from your personal profile. You will have to create one if you don't have one yet. If you have one, make sure you are an admin of that page so that you can post on it. So if you don't have one, here's how you create one. You click on Create a Facebook page. You'll be taken to Facebook, and here is the page where you create a Facebook page. You will need to fill in the required fields, so give it a name. Choose a category. And create your page. You will need to go through these settings. Now you have your Facebook page and you can post from Xara. If you go back to Xara and click yes, you will need to log in, give the permissions. Now you can choose which page you want to post on, select the one you want to post, and click continue. Here you can write the caption you want to go with your post. You can add a link if you want to, and then click post. Now you have your post on your Facebook page.